Guardian, my agents report that the Taken are gathering at a Cabal camp near your current position. But we have no idea why. I would appreciate your insight.
So what if the Taken are gathering? They're not bothering us. With a little peace and quiet, I might be able to do some real work.
The Taken are an army without a commander, Asher. If we leave them with a little peace and quiet, they might crown a new king.
Found a scary portal. Reminds me of the ones we saw on the Dreadnought.
A portal to the Ascendant Realm. The Taken world lies beyond that veil. A new power must be seeking entrance into our world.
Should be able to directly manipulate Io's hyperparticle dimensions to collapse the portal.
Sorry, what?
Your hand! Use your hands to pick up the energy!
Got it. Now what?
Bring it to that portal! You're fighting entropy with order here. Move!
I'm pretty sure that's our whole job description.
Shadows grow darker in the presence of light. Fight back, Guardian! hurry. Whatever is on the other side of that veil has to know you're trying to seal it in.
Something's coming through.
How deliciously unexpected.
Team, the screaming thing from the abyss is dead.
That creature was the servant of some higher power. I fear something has claimed Oryx's crown.
Yes, yes, let's move on. Your intuitions were correct, mine were not, and the Guardian's prowess in battle was adequate.